was getting written up.
Let's go nasty.
Not me this time.
This time. Let's see, we got 2, 3, 4, 5, 25, 26, 27, 28. But I think Ross twice and Stacy. Oh.
No, I'm not racing.
That's what I mean, but you're on Discord, so I don't count you for the number of people that are in the server for Discord.
Okay.
So I've got 27, and I need 30 people on the server. I'm still short one.
Why are you short?
I'm here.
Because I've got 29 on the Discord. Minus 3 is 26. That means someone isn't on Discord.
I think Steve's kind of told me.
I've got Micah. James. Yes, where's James? Uh-oh. Might have found the guy. I think it's James.
I want to get that Formula One James light blinky thing.
James.
Carol.
I don't know what happened. Apparently Discord closed on me.
There we go. Well done. And just in time. Well done. Track closed. So guys, please escape the track.
Make me.
Wow.
Well,
that can be done.
This too can be arranged.
We can arrange that, good sir.
I can do it now. I don't want to have to do that. That's always very depressing. Who's number 21? Carl. Come on, Carl.
Carl.
All right.
You got to get that time, man.
All right, everybody. It is time to race at Suzuka, otherwise known as Matsusaka, for the track. So glad to see you all here. And it's really nice. We've got 26 drivers for tonight, 27 drivers for tonight, which is just super nice. Nice full track, lots of action for everybody. And this is the sort of track that will give people lots of opportunity to exercise things. So they're going, oh yeah, that's right. Weather is never ring. Oh well. Anyways, so there we are. We're here.
We are here.
And I hope everyone's had a chance. I expect everyone to have a chance to read through the race brief and pick out the errors when I didn't replace things from Nürburgring to Suzuka. I did that a couple places. But we've got a great race. As usual, we have a quali session of 15 minutes. Everyone's on track. Set the fastest lap. And as usual, just pay attention. If you go back into the pits, you escape out to pits, you come back, just pay attention to folks around you. When you come back out, folks coming through on the hot lap as you're doing your out lap, just make sure you find a place to stay out of their way, let them get things in, then you can go rocketing when you're back down the start finish. It's a 60-minute race with one pace lap on top, so an hour and 3 minutes total. So the pole sitter and their partner at the front of the field have 3 minutes to go through the race and get us lined back up on the start finish. Remember, for the start procedure, just let everyone else roll away in front of you. You go in pairs where it's kind of tight, zipper up, so you go left, right. And the idea is just to get through the first lap, let your tires warm up a little bit, let your brakes warm up so you can drag your brakes as you go around. But no sudden motions, no weaving around, stuff like that. And especially as we come out of the final chicane and we go around to the start finish, which is the early start finish when the timing starts, is I just need the front pair to slow down, let everyone get through so they get a good start away at the end. They're not trying to figure things out while everyone else is arrowing away. And as usual, the start for each pair is as you cross the start finish line. So keeping a nice tight pack when we get through so people get a fair start, they're not left way behind to start with, is really important. If you fall out of position for some reason, and I hope that doesn't happen to folks, go to the back, please, and just join up at the back. The gap needs to be maintained by the drivers around if someone falls out, and just start from there and away you go. Orange zone is from the start finish to T11. And there was the announcements of penalties, so I expect drivers to know if you've been penalized and to serve your penalties properly. Remember, if you have a stop and hold of any sort from the stewards, do it behind the pace car on the right, not in your box. Pull in, do your penalty, count the timeout, and then head off again. If it's an RF2 penalty, you have to serve it in your box if you get a stop and hold of any sort, or a stop and go. Lots of places to do a nasty on each other. T12 is particularly interesting as people come around and the turns tighten up. The Deckners, those two right-handers, T11, which is the hairpin, and then the chicane at 15-6, and then the pit entry lane directly thereafter. So just pay particular attention to those areas. As I said, the orange zone is from the start finish to T11. If you are going into pit and there's no requirement for anyone to pit, make sure you're well right coming out of the chicane to signal it really well and stay out of the way as people are coming through. So get into the pit lane quickly and then travel the length of the pit lane on the fast lane, drop into your box, and then back out into the fast lane for your way out. As you get out the exit, remember you have to travel down the whole length of the pit lane. It's when that white line on your left ends, that's when you can start merging, and just be aware of traffic coming through. I think everyone's clear on the golden rule and returning position back to people if you cause them difficulties, and the IRR process on the GCR. Not looking at night lights tonight, but it's always a good thing just to have your lights mapped properly so you don't have a problem. I think everyone's clear on the escape or Control-Alt-Delete. So Control-Alt-Delete or your network cable rather than escape, because if you escape, your race is over, you'll get no points. At least coming back in, you may be able to get some points. I think everyone's clear on the blue flag rule as well, right? So we've had lots of practice on that. Just be respectful, racers. Don't obstruct if you're being lapped, and make a good pass when you're lapping other people. Last but not least, we will do a pit box check at start of warm-up. So as usual, just hit drive, request the pit right away, and drive into your pit box. Make sure you know where it is. It might be behind you, and then we'll just do that and finish off the warm-up before we hit the race. Any questions?
Yeah, just make sure I understood. The start line is the timing line close to pit entry?
After pit entry. So it's the first start-finish line that's marked on the track. It's where the timing starts. So as you're doing your quali laps, just make sure you have a look at that as well, so you know where the timing starts, because that's where the race will start for the start of the race, which makes sense. Okay?
Okay.
When we pay our penalties from IRR, how do we let the admins know that we did pay the penalty?
Don't worry, I will see.
Okay.
Okay, I do a post-race check for the orange zone and the penalty serving. So I will see if you've done it properly.
The okay. All-seeing eye.
The all-seeing eye. The eye of Mordor will be cast upon you. Does that make you feel good?
It's pronounced motor. The icing eye of motor.
You need to watch more of the Lord of the Rings trilogy. Any other questions? All right. Then I will move us along to the next session. And get ready for your opportunity to set some fast laps.
Thanks, Gandalf.
That's the end of the session, B2.
Pit box is very close to the front, so hopefully. Oh, got no. Okay, there we go. Force feedback reset actually worked. Never.
And just to remind everybody that as you're doing quali and the race, that the course mics are either set high enough so you're not making noise, or they're on push to talk, so Nothing.
The pit exit's clear. Okay, Eric, we've got 14 minutes to do the business. All clear on the right. We need to get some heat into these brakes. Yellow flag. Sector 1 is clear. On your left. All clear on the left.
Oops, I'm sorry about that.
Hey, my bad, dude. My bad. Sorry.
You can move it.
Sorry about that.
I lost my rear there.
Yellow flag in sector 2.
Quiet, please.
We think Anderson has gone off in Digna 2. Green flag in sector 2. Yellow flag. Looks like P6 has gone off in turn 10. Sector 2 is clear.
Further in front, but what can I do?
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. We think that Warner and Benz have crashed in turn 2.
Didn't slow down enough through there, interestingly. Wow, but still 203. Looking at the estimated.
Yellow flag. Green flag, sector 1. Has just done a 203.8. Green flag in sector 2, P2. Sector 3 time is fast. Yellow flag, caution. Your brake temperatures are okay. Okay, Eric, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Green flag, sector 1.
Shoot. New tires.
There's a car behind. Stay inside the line. Blue flag. We need to get some heat into these brakes. Sector 2 is now yellow. It looks like Kruger has gone off in Digna 2. Yellow flag. Watch out. Green flag. Sector 2. We can see Struha has binned it in Turn 6. Sector 1 is now green. Yellow flag, sector 2. The leader has just done a 202.9. Green flag, sector 2. It looks like Alvarez has gone off in spoon curve.
They're on your right.
Now you're breaking up.
This is the outlap, so I'm going to let James get a little further away. James. Two of 2.8. Wow. That was not good.
Sector 1 is 0.7 off the face. Your brake temperatures are okay. Sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Sector 3 is a tenth off the pace.
On your right. Clear on your right.
Green flag, Sector 1. Okay, Eric, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Sector 1 is 0.8 off the pace. We think Kelly has binned it in 130R. Sector 3 is green.
New tires.
All clear on pit exit. You can push now. Let's get some heat into these brakes.
Two laps. This outlap and then one more probably.
Incidents in Sector 2, yellow flag. The guy behind has just done a 204.0.
A little too fast through here.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. Yellow flag in sector one. We think that Maha has gone off. Sector 1 is green. P4.
Let's see if I can bust out a little more time.
Yellow flag. We think that Kruger has crashed. Green flag in sector 1.
Nice.
That's the end of the session, P4.
There is a slim chance, looking at the estimated. Oh, what was it? 204.09. Oh, so close. That was tough. Who's still on the track, if anybody? Oh, let's load the race setup. Jeez. I mean, I've run 203. Did I out-qualify Eugene? I out-qualified the shootout of Eugene. Okay. This is not bad. Oh, I guess Mac just came across the line with a little bit more because now he's into the 03s.
Okay, some nice driving out there. Tommy taking the top of the pros with a 202 almost flat and Franco hard on his heels. Well done there. And Angus picking up the Pro-Am pole at 02.875. And Oliver Day showing speed again with an 03.375 to take the top of the AMs. A big mass of people around 03.04. So it should be some very exciting racing. So well done, everyone taking pole in their class. That now has our lineup for the starting grid. And as soon as we flip over, everyone just hit drive, call for pit, and let's take a look at where everyone's sitting.
Come on, Rain.
Okay, pit stop requested.
Remember, there's no pit crew for this mod, so it's where your box is. Those little lovely arrows.
I thought the sun was shining for a second. I was so happy.
Might be just slightly left of your garage. At least it was for me.
The pit crew's ready.
Spot off.
This spotter is available.
Don't forget to line up on the right-hand side if you can. If you haven't, don't worry about it.
My game crashed on the session transition.
We're just looking to see if everyone here is having to box up with anybody, and I'm just waiting for everyone to get out. Who's that driving around the track?
My box was behind my pit stall.
Yeah, you can usually just back up a little bit.
Eugene, really?
Without a problem, but that's okay.
Yeah, I'm not on the server at the moment. I'm restarting the game.
You'll get a wrong way warning. Just stop and wait for it to clear, and then you can back up again.
Yeah, if you go forward a little bit and then come back in. Anyways, let me see you driving around.
Or just do what I do. Just light left out of the box like Jill's, only do much better.
Wow. Just call them out like that.
What are you doing, Eugene?
This thing even rolls while it's in reverse sitting here. It's rolling forward.
It didn't want to spin on me.
All right, can we go?
Just waiting for the last car to come in. He's heading up to R130 now, or 130R, and shortly he'll be in the pit. Just confirm. I don't think we've got a problem, but just in case we do.
I've never seen the check engine light on this dashboard. I wonder if it actually comes on.
Do you want to see the check engine light?
Probably ought to get a warranty for that.
I don't want it to come
engine.
On.
Yes.
I find it interesting.
It's not a BMW.
Well, I don't know that those lights do anything, because the headlight light doesn't do anything either.
Okay, you're in the pit?
Yes, sir.
Any issues?
CVR crashed when I joined the server, so I need to rejoin again.
Alright, guys, you're all released. To your scattered bodies, go.
We doing the full 7, or...?
Yeah, we'll do the full seven. Someone said they have to come back in.
Since I missed the pit check,
exit's clear. Push.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's no problem.
The brakes are cold. Be careful.
Will I retain my pit position?
Probably not.
Yes. So
you'll just...
As long as you didn't swap cars, you still have the same car. You should still have both. You just might not have the same box you would have previously. In terms of where your pit box is going to be, or your garage.
I think that's what he was asking. So you've probably got a different garage, you'll just need to check it when you come into the...
The track temp's increasing. It's now 72 Fahrenheit.
And when you come on the server, bring the rain with you.
Nope.
On your right.
Sorry,
Sector
Tom?
2 is now yellow.
Can you guys not crash
all
there?
All clear on the right.
Yeah, that would
okay,
be nice
Eric.
If you didn't.
Careful, car on your left. All clear on the left.
Who said they wanted a more track?
Heck yeah.
Sector 2 is now green.
Yeah, I don't like moist tracks.
It's winter racing, it's rain racing.
Moist Ford is one of my favorite tracks.
Alright, there's another yellow place
flag.
You don't want to have contact, guy.
We think Vents has gone off in Spoon Curve. Green flag in Sector 2.
Are they trying to find all the bad spots now?
They are.
Absolutely.
Yeah, I'm just doing now so I don't do during the race.
Aw, Spoon is good. So is 130R. Definitely do 130R.
Yellow flag in Sector 1.
Car right. Clear on your right.
That's 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes. Sector 1 is green.
Next year, the Red Eagle Racing team has a new sponsor. Hurry Hugs by Cuddle Monkey. Yes.
Bang the spark when I see one.
Fastest lap for Graf, 204.6. The guy behind has just done a 204.7. There's traffic behind. Take care. Blue flag. Sector 1 is yellow. Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes to go. It looks like Luck has spun off. Yellow flag, sector 2. We think Warner has crashed in the hairpin. Green flag, sector 2.
Yeah, it finally worked.
Checkered flag, sixth place.
Okay, everybody. Time to make sure you got the right shoes on and everything's sorted out with your setup. And then we're off to start a race.
Good luck, guys.
That's the end of the session. P6, 60 minutes. P5. Okay, Eric, get ready. Didn't understand that.
So Tom and Franco, remember you got off. 3 minutes for the lap, so plenty of time.
I am your spotter.
Plenty of time, and start finishes at that first start finish line when the timing starts.
Copy.
30 seconds, everybody. Okay, and just remember to keep it nice and easy on the start.
Don't
let the
spot.
Cars ahead of you roll off.
Okay,
first,
good luck.
And,
have fun on your
line in pairs. Lots of time here. Full lap. You want to get to the start finish line to start in the same position you start in the grid, and you want to finish. Remember, just take it easy, let the cars roll off in front of you.
Floor it! Yellow flag. Understood. We're not going to change the tyres this time round. I think P6 has gone off.
Formation
sector one
lap.
Is green.
Time for the formation lap. Formation lap next to Sunten lap. Ha 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 ha, I'm sure he's heard that a million times before. Okay. clean laps. Don't bone it. Don't get greedy at the beginning. Pitch marks. Oh man, that fuel doesn't look so good. Shoot. That is gonna be very close. But we're also doing weird stuff, so I've seen the fuel numbers change dramatically once the racing starts. So fingers crossed. More than 62
is yellow.
By hair.
We think that Kelly has stacked it in. Spoon curve.
Alright, race is over. Took 1 hour to get here.
Hey guys, have a good one.
Good luck.
Yellow flag, sector 3. Kelly has just retired.
Oh no. What happened to Sean?
Oh, Sean.
Green flag in sector 2. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. It looks like Warner has binned it. Yellow flag. We can see Benz has gone off in Degner 1. Green flag, sector 2.
Oh my god, this is crazy.
Tiny bit of aero damage, just ignore it.
Didn't touch anything.
Yellow lap time
spot
was,
on
211.7.
All right, I'm here.
That was a big ass drift that I do not want to do again.
We think Vince has gone off in turn two. Green flag sector one.
This is just going to be waiting for somebody to make a mistake, unfortunately. This is a very hard track to pass on.
Eric, this bastard's holding you up. You've got to find a way past. Good lap. That's your best in the session. There's a faster class car behind.
He's the one who has to make mistakes, not me.
Master car behind, slow car ahead. This guy's their class leader. The gap to Chen.
Nice.
Car on your right, clear right.
Nice one, Eric. Great move. Keep it up. The gap to Luck ahead is increasing. It's now 2.1. Thank you. Benz is now retired. Yellow flag in sector 2. We think that Mazier has gone off in the hairpin. The track temperature is increasing. It's now 77 Fahrenheit. Sector 2 is green.
Get a good run.
That was a 205.2.
I would be happy with a fourth place. If I can just hang out here the whole time, that would be great with me. Alright, those guys are going to start trying to dice it up.
The gap to Chen behind is now 1.3 seconds.
And that's probably going to give me some time.
It looks like Warner has gone off in Degna 2. Green flag, sector 2. Flag sector 2. We can see Warner has gone off in the hairpin.
All right, definitely starting to lose concentration here.
Sector 2 is clear.
Okay, gotta go through there a little slower because that right rear is definitely not as powerful as it was. Gotta brake a little earlier coming into here.
The gap to lock ahead is now 1.4 seconds.
Later. Beating up that tire a little bit. If I can try and be a little nicer to it, that'll be good.
Incident in sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Sector 2 is now green. You've just done a 205.6. Okay, Eric, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
I think Mike has gotten into his own head.
Clear left.
Good pass. Now keep pushing.
Just do the right thing. Be casual. Hit your marks. Don't do that. Norm usually destroys his tires at some point in the race.
The active block behind is now 1.4.
I would be happy with P3. Are we lapping traffic here, I think?
Car on your right. Clear on your right.
Well done, Eric. Nice move, mate.
I think that was Oliver. I'll look in a second. Oliver's not in my class.
Gap to Tonk ahead is increasing. It's now 8.6 seconds.
Could not care less about Mr. Tonk. Also don't care. Oh wait,
this
Norm's behind me?
Structure. Don't let him. Keep it coming, man. This
second.
Is great. P2.
I'd be happy to stay in second. Be gentle on the tires, and it will last me the whole race.
yellow flag. The gap to Luck behind is now 1.2. I think P3 has binned it in. Degner 2, Sector 2 is clear. Alvarez has retired from the race.
Wait, that's Franco Alvarez, never mind. What? Oh man, Norm disappeared. Interesting. Oh god, that was bad.
On your right. Still there. All clear on the right.
Come on, mate, defend your position.
Well, that's a bummer.
All right, Eric, the next car is Luck, P3. Incident in Sector 1, yellow flag. Faster car behind. They're racing us for position, there'll be no blue flag. We think, Luck, has stacked it in. Turn 2, Sector 1 is now green. To Tong. Ahead is increasing. It's now 13 seconds.
On your right. Clear on your right.
I'm not sure if Adam lapped me or not. Fourth and pro, he ran a 204s, so it's probably lapped me, but whatever.
Okay, Eric, there's a faster car approaching. Gap to Chen behind is now 1.1. P2, that lap time was 207.1. Incident in Sector 2, yellow flag. Sector 2 is green. Yellow flag, Sector 2. We think P6 has binned it in Degner 2. Sector 3 is clear. Sector 2 is now green.
Still relatively quick.
You've just done a 206.0.
Okay, faster than Jerry, that's good.
So Chen behind is now 2.6 seconds.
Alright, feels good. Got 4 minutes of fuel to spare. Wow, that right front tire is toasty. Chugging along.
Gap to Chen behind is now 2.8 seconds.
Tires are getting poo-pooed.
Okay, Eric, we're at the halfway point. Fuel is tight. You might need to save some fuel to get to the end.
Tight.
Thank you.
Sensing a battle coming with Jerry. Jerry does not typically make big mistakes. Three laps on that front tire. It looks like 15 laps remaining, so. I still keep trying to save it a little bit, but I may need to get a little more aggressive at some point. Jerry is now only 1 second behind. I don't know that I will be able to hold him off, but that is okay.
So Chen behind is now 1.1. Used half your fuel.
Seven minutes. Can I make it?
B2.
Can't make it like that. Ah, oh, Jerry, you are totally gonna catch me.
That lap was a 206.9. Good consistency. Keep them coming.
Early.
Incident sector 3, yellow flag. It looks like Warner has crashed in Casino Triangle. Sector 3 is clear, green flag. So Chen behind is now 0.9. track temperature's rising. It's now 81 Fahrenheit. Yellow flag in sector 2. Okay, Eric, don't let this guy distract you. Green flag in sector 2. Warner has retired.
Jesus, Jerry, you're killing me. <sighs> 23 minutes to hold off, Jerry. This is tough. And it's getting very sweaty in here. Oh God.
Yellow flag in sector 1. Make him do all the work. Focus on your exits. Yellow flag sector 3.
Jesus, Jerry.
Green flag sector 3. We think that Tonk has gone off in Casino Triangle.
Oh, interesting. Oh my God.
Sector 3 is yellow.
Jared, please make a mistake.
Looks like P4 has binned it in. Casino Triangle, green flag in Sector 3. That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes. Gap to Chen behind is now 0.8. Your lap time was 206.4. Okay, Eric, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. Incident in Sector 2, yellow flag. It looks like Struha has binned it in the hairpin, green flag, Sector 2.
Forty-seven. Oh my God. Jesus, a tenth behind me, Jerry. Killing me.
The gap to Chen behind is now 1.0 seconds. Incident in Sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. I think P4 has gone off in spoon curve.
Well, it sounds like I picked up some time on Jerry.
Green flag in Sector 2.
Careful, 130R.
Wow, Jerry, did you come see you?
Incident Sector 3, yellow flag.
Nope, definitely not Jerry.
All right, Eric, keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on. 15 minutes remaining, 15 minutes to go.
Tires get bad, I have to nail my lines even more. Man, that right front is so tired. Jerry's gotten a lot closer. Oh, let's go, Sketchy.
Don't be intimidated. Keep him behind you.
He's a 10th, I'm a 10th. He's a 10th, I'm a 10th.
The gap to Chen behind is now 0.9.
Oh, 205.3. See if I can hold that. Yeah, picked up 4 tenths on Jerry.
2 minutes remaining. 10 minutes. Great driving. Keep it up. The gap to Chen behind is now 1.4. Your last lap
nice.
Time was 6.6. Coming up on a slower class car. Yellow flag, sector 2. We think Anderson has stacked it in. Degner 2, green flag, sector 2. Incidents in sector 2, yellow flag. It looks like Struha has crashed in.
Ho ho ho, God, that was terrible.
Flag, sector
that
two.
Could have been very atrociously bad. It's 33%. I think I can push a little now.
That's a new fastest lap for Grass, 203.7.
Jesus.
10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Come on, man.
Car on your left. Clear left.
All right, Eric. Ignore that fucker in the mirror. Stick to your line. Nail those exits.
Left side. You're clear left.
Yellow flag. Looks like P4 has gone off in the hairpin. Green flag, sector 2. 5 minutes to go. This is good. We'll be on the podium if we can keep it together.
Back up the gap on Jerry the last 4 minutes, which is going to be terrifying. Terrible. That'd be perfect.
Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth. No mistakes.
Minutes. It's like three laps. No, one lap. One and a half laps.
2 minutes to go. 2 minutes. Sector 2 is now yellow. Looks like P6 has binned it.
Exit turn 13, driver's right, onto the back straight.
I think P4's gone off in. Turn 4, sector 2 is green. Okay, Eric, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Green flag in sector 1.
Oh my God. Jerry, I gotta hold you off for this whole lap.
Bring it on home. Very little fuel left. Coming up on a slower car.
That is definitely a slow car.
Car right, clear right.
Got 1 gallon left.
I think I can hold him off. This is really challenging. Yeah.
Well done, Eric. Great drive. That's a podium.
Oh, man. All right, kids. That was awesome. Good night.